Today we have come to the village of San Juan on Lake Atitlan to TinteMaya, which is a cooperative of women weavers from this village. Here they do all of the colors that you see out of natural plants. They also hold workshops, which is what we're going to do today. Ian is going to learn how to dye some fabric. So he is preparing the leaves for his first color. Here is a selection of colors that you can make from the different plants. Today we're going to make orange from this plant. Dark blue comes from this. We are going to make this blue from this plant that Kian is cutting up.
Boiling it, it will turn blue.
This is the hot water, and this is the cold.
Now look at it, now it's light blue. It just turned from purple to now blue. Because purple means hot, so then we added in the hot water over there, it was purple. And then now that we poured cold water on it here, and now it's blue. Yeah, so the little tree bits that got stuck inside the car.